Welcome back to Let's Play Freedom Planet, and well, we will continue where we left off with Carol's story. So let's load, and I think we have to skip the cutscene again. And here we go, Jade Creek. Prisoner escape, and we already got the motorcycle. Okay. Also good. Seems to be waterproof. I think I'm gonna grab one of these shields. I think it would be wrong to leave them there. Oh! Good. Running very low on air there. I completely forgot. Only have limited time underwater. Okay. Yes. Completely forgot that I have the double jump here. Come on, I want to get up. Actually, it doesn't go anywhere up there. Seems like the ladder is. No. No, down there, down there. I need some speed. And grab these. And so much from a motorcycle. That's not good. Already got this card. And we got an underwater shield. Definitely can use this. Okay. I sometimes don't get these things. I know there was something hidden here. Invulnerability. Plus another motorcycle. I'm very pleased with this. Okay, I have to go down here. No! No! I don't really get those pads where you can jump off from the controls to them 100% right. Seem to be a bit clunky. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Simply run through here. Being able to run up the walls is so handy. So much from us shield. Right for the boss fight, I lost it. Also, I was very low on health, as it seems. Well, let's do that again. The stupid section to the boss. Yes, great. Do it with no health left. Okay, if I could have just a tiny bit of health left at the boss fight, this would really help me out. I really need to keep track on my... And they also seem to do AoE damage. Great.
You betray the law.
Considering the fact I've got no health left, I'm doing quite well. I only would have something left for the boss fight. I keep screwing this part up. He says, continuing screwing the things up. Okay. This time, remember. Okay, even if I duck, it explodes right on top of me.
You betrayed the law.
Okay, that's no problem. She lost her shield. Walked right into that one. Good. Now I want some health. I really want some health. Still, I want more. At least I got a shield. Okay, that's a wall. Can I walk over it? Doesn't seem like it. Good, at least something. I'm still using the double jump for Lilac's ability. Still want to do that cyclone. Is there something? Yes, there is something hidden here. Knew it. I'm still not set. No, I'm really not satisfied with my health. Those bombs do quite a lot of damage. I think she hit herself, and I don't know. But I've got a full bar of health now. Okay. That's so good. There, I was just checking. That was dumb. Boss time already. That was shield. Seems like it. Okay, standing close to him isn't good either. That was quite bad. What? Okay, fighting these things is a pain. Okay. Okay, I do have to fight him from the beginning. I lost way too much health on the first phase. Haven't that attack figured out? Maybe simply running away is the best thing to do. Let's try that. Come on. Still is bad. I think the secret is still standing next to him, with the pronunciation on next to, not in him. Okay. This time, don't get badly hit by that attack. Being right on top of it. Slide into it. Okay. I definitely can use this, and Mila is here. It's actually quite helpful. Come on, you can't take that many hits anymore. Yes! That's it! Once you've got the motorcycle, it isn't really that bad anymore. Good.
What do we do? Lilac?
I don't know! I don't know.
Maybe we're not cut out for this. We should go home.
So that's it? We just leave and let Torque die?
What are we supposed to do? I like Torque, but this is so much bigger than us. We're just kids.
That doesn't mean anything.
Doesn't mean anything? Look at what they did to me! To us! Sometimes I feel like you're trying to get us killed.
How can you say that? I put myself out there on the front line so you don't have to!
Yeah, and I always have to bail you out.
What's the problem with that? We're helping each other do the right thing.
But I don't want to do the right thing! I just want to spend time with my best friend! If the only way I can do that is by risking my life, maybe we shouldn't be friends anymore.
Carol!
Don't! Just don't. I'm done.
She's gone!
She actually went through with it? Big surprise.
Are you mad at her?
Nah, I'll get over it, I guess. But we're gonna do things my way now.
What is this place?
The red scarves are down here. They've still got all my ninja stuff.
You are a ninja?
Not really. I mean, it's a long story, so I'll tell you someday if you're good. Come on, let's show Miss Hero Pants how it's done.
Okay. That's this Carol-specific stage, as I singed, and well, we're going to do this next time. Until then, have a nice day.